अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर न्यू टॉपिक और न्यू यूनिट, यूनिट नंबर 13, मैथ्स। आवर फर्स्ट सब टॉपिक इज मेजरिंग मैथ्स इन किलोग्राम्स। टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 217 टिल 220। आवर लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू एस्टिमेट एंड मेजर मैथ्स इन किलोग्राम्स। So what is mass? Mass is used to measure objects. Weight is a measure of mass. Mass means how heavy an object is. The standard unit of mass is kilograms. Heavy items or objects are weighed in kilograms. Light items or objects are weighed in grams. Open textbook page number 217. Write day, date and classwork at the top. It's an example page. You can see two balancing scales here. The first one is, in the first one scale, the ball is balanced by four marbles or four units. So we can say the ball is as heavy as four units. In the second scale, the ball is balanced by six units. So we can say the ball is as heavy as six units. Next page 218. Write classwork at the top. Measuring mass in kilograms. Underline the first line. The kilogram is a unit of mass. You can see in the measuring scale of kilogram, a 1 kg weight is placed. So this is a 1 kilogram mass. In question number 1, there are two scales. First one is a balancing one scale. Second is a measuring scale of kilogram. The soil bag is placed on both of them. In the balancing scale, the soil bag is balanced by 1 kg weight. And in the measuring scale, the soil bag is also placed. And you can see the pointer in the balance is pointing 1. It means its mass is 1 kg. So we can say the bag of soil is as heavy as the 1 kilogram mass. The mass of the bag of soil is 1 kg. Moving towards our next page 219. Question number 2 is also an example. The mass of the can of paint is 5 kg. In the balancing scale, a paint can is on the one side and the 5 kg weights are placed on the second side. So we can say the paint can is balanced by 5 kg weight. Question number 3. A toolbox is placed on the measuring scale of kg, kilogram scale. And in the scale, the pointer is pointing 2 kg. So write 2 in the empty box. The mass of the toolbox is 2 kg. Down there is an activity. Let's explore. Weigh some objects in the room. In the table below, list 3 objects that are heavier than 1 kg and 3 objects that are lighter than 1 kg. In the table, there are 2 columns. First one is for the objects heavier than 1 kg and the second one is for objects lighter than 1 kg. This activity you will do by yourself. Look around your room and find out the things and write them in their accurate box. For example, a table. A table is heavier than 1 kg. We write it in the first column. And I can give you an example of a pencil or a razor. They are lighter than 1 kg, so you will write them in the second table. Now page number 220. Write classwork above. Question number 1. Match these with their correct mass. There are 4 pictures and we will match them with their suitable mass. First one is the boy. There are four options: 25 kg, less than 1 kg, 2 kg, and 25 kg. And the suitable for a boy is 25 kg mass. So match it. Second is a book. And you know, book is less than 1 kg. So we match it with the less than 1 kg. Third thing is a cake. Match it with the 2 kg. The last one is a man. So 75 kg is the suitable mass for a man. Match the man with the 75 kg. Question number 2. What is the mass of each item? In the first measuring scale of kilograms, a watermelon is placed and the pointer in the scale is pointing 3. So we can say the watermelon mass is 3 kg. Write 3 kg under it. In the second measuring scale, a melon is balanced by 2 kg. So the mass of melon is 2 kg. Write 2 kg under the scale. In the third one scale, a jar of nuts is placed and the pointer in the scale is pointing 6. So we can say the jar of peanuts is as heavy as 6 kg, or the mass of the jar of peanut is 6 kg. Write 6 under it. Today I am giving you a video link. This video help you to understand more about the topic of maths. So watch it, please. Your homework for today is to be workbook page number 108 and 109. Write day, date and classwork at the top. Write your answers in the given boxes. And inshallah, I will upload my answer key tomorrow. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz. Thank you.